Hey guys, SoundsJeroNightYT here. Welcome back to another A Plague Tale Requiem video. Today we're going to be continuing Chapter 5 in our wake. So if you guys enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And yeah, let's get into it. Chapter 5 in our wake. If I remember correctly, when we left off, we were in a huge battle with some guards when we were on our boat, so I think that's where we're gonna pick up. Oh, it sets us back all the way. Complete safe though. Yep, okay. Let's get them. Yep, they do. Let's give them what they deserve. Oh gosh. Oh great, we got hit. Okay, we started and we already died. That's a great start. That's a great start to our video. Let's see. Man, this part is hard. Oh, we got hit. Yeah, we'll see about that. Wait, can't I? Current's getting stronger. Focus on the bar and leave them to me. You're doing good, lady. That crossbow was made for you. No! What's going on? Joseph's dead. Get back inside. Protect Hugo. Oh, here they come. Yep, down goes that. They got us! I must free the boat! Enough! They'll kill you! They'll die fast! Go back inside unless you want to fight! You stay away from us! Okay, we got a crossbow now. Oh, we got hit. Damn it. Okay. That happened. Get on that boat! You stay away from my family! She's coming! Stay back! I'll kill the... They're coming. Get to cover, quick! Focus on the girl! We'll get the rest later! You think you have every right, huh? I'm gonna go with my sling here.
Where's your leader? Where's this Arno? Come face me.
Ooh, that was close. Ooh. him out of that. Oh. I'm out of arrows. Can I craft an... I need to get more arrows. Ooh. Is that wearing a helmet? I can't tell. I don't think he is. I'm gonna get him with the sling. Ooh, that hurt. That actually hurt. Oh gosh. Okay, there's two of them. Ooh. There we go. I don't have any more crossbow ammo. Can I use that? Oh gosh. Don't want to get up.
I'll kill all of them, Argo! I'll finish what I started!
You think that guy's wearing a helmet? Is there any arrows in here? Okay. I need more arrows. Oh, that actually hurt. Ooh. There's only one remaining. I don't have any more arrows over here. I got sulfur. Great. Is there anything back here? Ooh, that missed. Okay. Okay. Okay, that hurt. How do I deal with this last guard? Because I'm not seeing any more arrows. How many guards do they have? Need to free the boat. Man, they're crazy accurate. I don't have any arrows. And he's all the way up there. I wish this had unlimited ammo. Can I shoot? Okay, so even if I switch to an ignifer bolt, it doesn't shoot unless you have arrows in it. And it makes sense. Okay.
That's all of them. Yes, free the boat. Cut those ropes.
Okay, so he wasn't wearing a helmet. Okay. Let's go up here and let's free the ropes. Ah, oh, great. Oh gosh, I didn't realize I had to jump that.
I came for you, just like you asked.
The boat, lose him, come back to Paris.
Look at you, so unprepared. You're not killing, I'll give you that.
What did we get stuck on? Well, she did ask for him and he came. Run for it.
I'm here. Now show me how you fight a fully armored warrior.
Why are you here? Run!
I came
the boat.
For you, just
Lisa,
like you
come
asked.
Come back for the ropes.
Look at you. So unprepared. You're gonna kill
him. Oh, we have to go this way. Okay. We have a temple run-like scenario right here.
No. No,
no. Oh, yeah. We're screwed.
Keep moving.
If you kill,
yeah, that's
don't
fair.
Panic. Stop shaking. Don't let him get to you. Oh, go back. You could still do this. The boat. Yes.
Enjoying the view.
No, no. Go to hell.
Yeah, my sentiment exactly. Well, there, Hugo and them are screwed. We really need to find some more arrows if we can.
Let's make this quick, girl. Come out. I won't hurt you. Promise.
Need to get to that boat before him. Roof down quick. Don't let him do something now.
That's only in your head.
Yeah, it's only in your head. Let's go around them like this. There's a guard over there.
Can't find a damn thing here.
Oh gosh. Please don't come in here. Which way is he coming in here? Oh, he's wearing a helmet. And we don't have any more bolts. So we took him out. Can we stealth kill this guy? We stunned him. Let's go. Yep, gotta break. We gotta make a break. Oh gosh, this way.
I'm too far away. No, if you touch them, I Lucas, faster. Get
up. Oh gosh, I'm stuck. Dude, oh gosh, is it not this way? Is it this way? Yep, we went the wrong way.
Oh, so we're done playing.
I'll give you a game.
Oh, damn. Oh, down we go.
Stay where you are, or you're next. Last lesson. If you want to be reckless, be better than that. Look at that! Reinforcements!
Oh, here we go. The rats.
Calm down, they're gone. You won't die, will you? No. Come back! We did it first time! What are you doing? Amicia! Amicia, what are you doing? What are you doing?
How about we go out to sea? Just the two of us. Let's go find your island.
Just like that, we completed chapter 5 in our wake. And the next video will be on chapter 6, leaving all behind. But we'll see the starter cutscene for this chapter.
Hugo, they're the smartest people I know.
It's bleeding again.
Yes, we should fix that before it gets infected, I guess.
There's water over there.
Yes. Is it your island?
Yes. These look like teeth. It's a two-teeth island.
You know, I think I saw it on a painting in Vaudin's laboratory.
So it's really real. I'll do it.
Be gentle, please.
Yes. It's done.
Already? Nice! Thank you. You're good at this.
I tried not to hurt you.
You're good at this. Now come on, sir. We need to find your island.
Yes.
Alright guys, this is where I'm going to end the video. So if you guys enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Zombie apocalypse.